Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to change cursor speed on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you'll have to do is go to setting in your Samsung Galaxy A02. In settings, scroll down and go to accessibility. Here in accessibility, okay, go to interaction and dexterity. And interaction and dexterity, you can see the assistant menu. And okay guys, you'll have to do is tap this. And the first things you can do is enable the assistant menu by switching on the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, here the assistant menu. And okay, but in this tutorial, I'll show you how to change the cursor speed on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, you'll have to do is, okay, here below you can see the touchpad, cursor, and magnifier settings. Okay, you'll have to do is tap this. And you can see here the cursor speed. And the cursor speed is set into normal. And okay guys, to change this, you'll have to do is tap the cursor speed. And the pop-up show, okay, you can see the option. You can set into slow, normal, or fast. And okay guys, I decide to change into fast. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully changed this cursor speed on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, that's it. And if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.